Yes guys, it's Life with Chris, back again with another amazing video. As you can hear in the background, we are at a car meet today. So what I'm going to do, I'll spin you around and we'll get a couple of the cars entering and a couple of the cars speeding up and down. So what I'll do, I'll be back with you in just a minute. So as you can see, there is quite a lot here already. So this is the nice little private road where we've got the strip. This is where the cars will be entering. So as you can see guys, they are rolling out now to the second location. Even though the officers have said we can stay till 9, a couple of the guys want to play, so they will be moving location. We'll go over in a minute. We'll let these roll out, get these rolling out, and then go to the next one. Oh, oh, oh. I bet he shit himself then. Not yet, they're not. You're not filming, lad?
No, yeah, I want to wait till the drifting and the drag leads and parts and shit. That's what I'm going to do.
You know what you should do? Get that sub off fucking bed and put it in your boot.
Nah, I'm going to do a proper boot build on it.
Surprised the psycho bitch.
What the room?
Well, did you not read the full thing?
I read the first paragraph before.
Yeah.
Says anything,
man. Right, guys, so what we're doing, I've just shown Craig and Anthony the drag strip. So what we're doing, we are heading back up towards these cars now, waiting for some more people come in, and then we can get some rolling shots for you all.
Hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully.
You know what I'm annoying as well, you know, about this here.